bubble, bubble.
It's a video cam. The case takes it and the water won't go in. It won't damage the camera. Because you can't really wipe the camera, right? So with the casing, you're protecting it.